right there. Only wanna fuck the black bitches with the nice hair. Baby, bend it over, ass up, take the mask off. Hey, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. That was real cracky. Welcome back to my channel, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. So, Chris Brown turned 32 this month. And he threw a big old party, y'all, at his house that was shut down by the LAPD. But that wasn't the only thing that was shut down. He allegedly denied entry to certain women. Dark-skinned women, to be exact. So, it went viral online that a group of girls came to his party, and he pointed out the dark-skinned girl out the bunch and said, no darkies. So, yeah, which is crazy. This has not been his first time being accused for dissing dark-skinned African-American women. I believe it was a couple of years ago where he had got into it with Tokyo Vanity. And she put him on blast too. So I wanted to do a reading to see if this is how Chris Brown really feels towards dark-skinned African-American women. I always say my readings are for entertainment purposes only, for legal reasons, even though we all know the cards do not lie. So let's get started. Spirit, thank you for always being so good to me. Please show me, Spirit. Singer Chris Brown, true feelings towards African-American women of darker complexion. How does he feel about dark-skinned women, Spirit? He do not want to be around them. He don't want to be around dark-skinned African-American women. He is cool on them. Thank you, Spirit. Please give me clarity. Please give me understanding. There is some secrets involving his mother and his reasons for his preference. I could be wrong, but we'll see what the cards say. Show me, Spirit. Thank you. We got the King of Cups. Ooh, the Five of Swords. Oh, and the Devil in reverse. Let's clarify. Spirit, thank you. Please clarify the King of Cups for me, Spirit. Clarify the King of Cups. Clarify the King of Cups, Spirit. Thank you. We got the Page of Cups in reverse. Clarify the Five of Swords for me, Spirit. Dead end, y'all. I feel he covers up his true feelings for his brand and to protect his coins. Clarify the Five of Swords, Spirit. Clarify the Five of Swords, Spirit. Thank you, Spirit. Nine of Swords. Clarify the Devil, Spirit. Clarify the Devil, Spirit. Thank you, Spirit. The Magician in reverse. We got the King of Cups clarified by the Page of Cups. So this is a very emotional situation. Five of Swords clarified by the Nine of Swords. Conflict. Devil clarified by the Magician. We got two major arcanas. So this is a very serious situation. King of Cups. This represents Chris Brown, a.k.a. CB. He is a man that lives an alternative lifestyle. And He's very successful in his business ventures. He is an artist, and he is in touch with his emotions. CB can be very immature at times. Sometimes he has problems with controlling his emotions and feelings about certain things. He can be erratic when it comes to getting his point across. He's very secretive about how he deep down feel about certain issues. Five of Swords. Clarified by the Nine of Swords. CB likes to, like I said, he likes to hide his feelings towards African-American women of darker complexion due to protecting his brand. He likes to sneak this darker complexion women. He's an undercover bully. So this man right here, this King of Cups. Why am I having a hard time picking up my cards today? This King of Cups likes to hide, likes to be sneaky about how he truly feels. The cups represents emotions. He is worried that, like I said, if his true feelings about how he feels towards darker complexion African-American women are revealed, he would ruin his brand and his career. That's why he be doing that sneak dissing, being sneaky about how he feels, because he's worried. Because his fan base are women. African-American women, to be exact. I feel he does want to change how he feel, but don't know how. He will need help on how to change his feelings towards darker complexed African-American women. I'm using that term because I feel darkies and all that is derogative. So I'm going to use African-American darker complected women. He struggles with his true feelings towards darker complected African-American women. Basically, only when he gets dragged and put on blast about it. And that's the only reason why he's worried about it. Because his security is at stake. I'm stumbling over my words because things is coming in so fast for me. His security is at stake, so he's worried. It's threatened. Devil in reverse, clarified by magician in reverse. CB do want to change his perception, and he do feel guilty about his behavior. But he has hidden trauma buried about colorism. And he behaves this way because it was established within his family, starting with his mother. CB picked up this behavior from his mother. Clarified by the magician, he will work hard on his behavior and will do what it takes to restore control. He do wants freedom on how he feels and act towards African American women of darker complexion, but it's an obstacle. Especially since this is something that was learned as a child. He get it from his mama. And this is, like I said, this is all alleged and for entertainment purposes only. But we kind of have an idea why he feels the way he does. But let's see. We, like I said, he feel that way because it was a learned behavior. But let's see why. Why he feels the way he does towards darker complexion African American women. Spirit, thank you for always being so good to me. Why does singer Chris Brown have negative feelings towards darker complexion African American women? Why? Thank you, Spirit. Please give me clarity. Please give me understanding. Family, that's why. His mother, that's why he feel that way. Thank you, Spirit. Show me, Spirit, why singer Chris Brown have negative feelings towards darker complected African American women? Didn't I tell y'all? Didn't I tell you? Thank you, Spirit. The Queen of Swords in reverse. The King of Pentacles in reverse. The Eight of Pentacles in reverse. Queen of Swords in reverse. This is his mother. She has interior problems with feelings toward darker complexion African American women because she was bullied and misunderstood because she was lighter complected. The bullying she received has caused her to be cold-hearted with little compassion for darker complected African American women. And that tends to happen a lot with people who are lighter complexion or biracial. They are either too light or too dark. This is Chris Brown. He is the King of Pentacles. He is the man with the coin. This Queen of Swords feelings and behavior towards darker complected African American women is the reason his conservative values. He makes crude and vulgar comments that are offensive towards darker complected women. His mother is the reason why he feels the way he feels towards African American women of darker complected, darker complexion. The Eight of Pentacles in reverse. This King of Pentacles has issues within himself. And he believes he's too good to be with a darker skinned woman. He's obsessed with himself and his own efforts and is not attracted to and have no interest in being with a darker complected woman, African American woman. Y'all, this is too much. Colorism is just, it's just an awful topic to talk about. It has always been. Let's get a message for Chris Brown. Let's get a message. message for Chris Brown. Spirit, thank you. Could I have a message for singer Chris Brown, Spirit? Thank you, Spirit. Mr. Chris Brown, the answers you need are coming. The answers you need are coming. So, that is the end of my reading on Chris Brown. That concludes the reading. What are you guys' thoughts about CB feelings towards darker complexion African-American women? Leave your thoughts and opinions down below, guys. Please be respectful, because like I said, colorism is a very touchy subject. Thank you guys for watching. Be blessed.